I always kind of had a love-hate relationship with the place I grew up in. You know, when I was 16, I couldn't wait to get out of town, get to New York. As I got older, I remember feeling a little bitter about, I guess, a lot of the things that happened to me in the town that I came from. I guess everybody feels that way, kind of. Later on, as I got a little older, I realized it kind of comes back around on me, and you gotta, I guess someday you gotta face all that stuff and the fact that whether we like it or not, we all belong to something. And I guess with that comes a certain responsibility. And when you, right now tonight we got out in the lobby on intermission time to see some people trying to live up to that responsibility and making the place that they live a better place too. Steel Workers Old Timers Food Bank. They provide food for people that have been hard hit either by layoffs, unemployment, some of the plant closings you've had here, or people that are just down on their luck and deserve a better break. So they can use your support, and this is your hometown. So.